What's your name?
Fuck you.
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
No.
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragovich? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason. I know when you're lying. 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Quick. Woods, it's been a while.
Not enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
This is Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
You will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. We got company.
Saquen los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
No me
Oye,
toques, hijo
de
puta.
¿De dónde tú eres? I said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods. Wait.
I'm talking to you.
All right. Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
Say about the bar, Carlos.
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me.
Let's go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold up, hold up.
Go, keep moving.
Oh my God.
He's down! Get there! Behind us!
What the?
Get to cover! Okay, let's move! This way, into the alley! Get to the car!
Reinforcements!
Oh yeah! Too many of them!
Esta es su última resistencia!
Run, run.
I will see you in the airstrip. Run to my friend. Hit it, go.
Oh.
Get the fuck out of our way.
Carlos and his men should be in the airfield. Any minute.
There's a signal. Now!
It's the 4th of July.
This is it!
Thank you. Find and kill
Kestrels. Perfect, they're all focused on the airfield. Convoy ahead, do not engage. Sit tight. Bowman, left flank. Move out!
Front, keep it tight.
Mason, take him out. Perfect, you're all focused on the airfield. Convoy ahead, do not engage. Sit tight. Let him pass. Bowman, left flank. Move out!
Well, I suck at this. Reason why I'm more of a hero.
Nice front, keep it tight.
Mason, take him out. Perfect, you're all focused on the airfield. Convoy ahead, do not engage. Sit tight. Let him pass. Bowman, left flank. Move out.
Got it.
Castro's paranoid. With good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years.
And today's the day we succeed.
Check that weapon's
Not my fault you walked into my trap.
Okay.
Inside, go! You get shut up! Walt, take the room. Any trouble, give us a yell.
Got it.
Mason, on me. We search room to room till we find Castro. Search room to room till we find Castro. Room to room till we find Castro. On me. We search room to room till we find Castro. What the hell is wrong with you? Search room to room till we find Castro.
Let's do it.
Bowman, mess is empty. We're moving on.
Better make it fast. B-26 is on.
Roger.
Moving inside. Get in position.
This is it. Ready to make history?
Support is a fanatical in the devotion.
Bowman, the target is down.
Word from Carlos. Get where I'm going now. They got half the Cuban army down there. Word from Carlos. This is good. You're barely home now. They got half the Cuban army down there.
Too many of them!
Take out that 50 cal!
Carlos and me should be here!
Carlos,
this way, into the sugar fields.
Let's get the fuck out of here! Move!
There's the airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
The rebels are getting their asses kicked.
Better get down there, hook up.
Thank you.
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
But you're a little too late.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did. It was a setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah, right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You break, American!
Victor Reznov!
Nice beard. Nice mustache.
My friend.
You hit like a child!
You ain't gonna get your still open, my dear! Sobaki!
Hey, Smolach!
Hey, take that to your stop!
Reznov.
Mason. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security!
Now, we take Vakuta!
Hurrah!
What is step two?
Ascend from darkness!
Three!
Rain fire!
Four!
Unleash the horn!
Five!
Secure!
Allow me to introduce Sergei Kozin, the monster of Megadon.
Glad you're a friend, Sergei.
That boat.
Step two.
You sure can trust us, America?
With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vakuta, we are all brothers.
Is floating like stuff. Oh my god. There's no way that's happening.
Mason! Over here!
Ooh, 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 okay. Okay.
The Doubt is going to rip it to shreds!
Nah.
Have faith!
Support the uprising in the south!
Will soon arrive to defend the main armory.
Just as we planned.
How do we achieve step 5? Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason. Follow it, men! We will burn this hellhole to the ground. This good, because it is as we wish. Step 5! Skewer the winged beast! Quickly, Mason!
Hey, seriously, you have to do that just now.
somebody's here! Good!
How is this good?
Because it is as we wish.
Step five!
Skewer the winged beast! Quickly, Mason!
Oh.
The chopper is here! Good!
How is this good?
Because it is as we wish.
Step five!
Skewer the winged beast! Quickly, Mason!
I did.
Have no fear! Up the stairs! Go! 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 Take the position!
You heard them, comrades!
Thank you.
Concentrate your fire!
Oh, they used tear gas. I can't breathe. Never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8!
Freedom.
Awesome. Hell yeah.
Come on!
They're not letting us go without a fight!
Freedom!
For you, Mason! Not for me!
Reznov!
And that was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Oh, others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason? You were cleared for duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
Yeah.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon. We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. The VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason.
The finest people in the world, right here, 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir.
Clarence Prospero. Distinguished hearers.
I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished leaders.
Couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What mission?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two. Ascend from darkness. Step three. Rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet.
Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life, is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
Yes, he needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation Forty had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.